part two. apologize for the wind noise. Understand there is a gentleman here that does have the key for that car, and that car is a running vehicle. It's lightly damaged with debris from the falling building on it during the fire. It is capable of driving out under its own power. No one is allowing him to do that as of yet. Looks like they are making a good attempt to try not to damage the car anymore. now get to the driver's side. Alright, that's the end of part two. We're going to go for part three.